Coquitlam RCMP have identified a pedestrian killed yesterday as 37-year-old Roland Humphreys Webb of Anmore. Webb was a longtime member of the Coquitlam search and rescue team. Tonight, those who risked their lives alongside him to save others are trying to come to grips with their loss of their teammate. CTV Scott Hurst has the story.
The Coquitlam search and rescue team is a tight-knit group. That's why this gathering Friday night was so difficult.
You know, it was like, one person put it, as like being punched in the stomach.
Incredible individual. We lost a huge friend, brother, teammate.
The team is mourning the loss of one of its own, Roland Webb, or as his team calls him,
Rollie.
It's always Rollie.
Roland Webb was struck and killed Thursday morning by a dump truck heading southbound on East Road in Anmore as he was walking his dog in a crosswalk. He died at the scene. RCMP are still investigating, but say the driver stopped and is cooperating.
Big hole is going to be felt for everybody.
Seen here during an operation to find a stranded hiker, Roland Webb had been with the Coquitlam search and rescue team since 2002. He was active in the mountain rescue team, certified to conduct helicopter rescues, and a driving force behind the medical training program.
His drive and his enthusiasm, you know, Rollie was always looking to make things better for us, always being creative and making it fun for us when we were doing our training. You know, he had a gift as a teacher.
Those who worked with him call him a hero. His other titles include father, friend, and coach. Now they are all trying to come to grips with this sudden loss.
We'll just get together and we'll talk it out. You know, people let their emotions out. We're a very close-knit team. We're brothers and sisters. We'll work through it. We will. That's how close of a team we are.
Scott Hurst, CTV News, Coquitlam.